Today's reading is Entry 011, Metapod of Kinkymation's Pokemasu. Most of their bodies are covered by a hard shell that protects them from harm while they morph into a Butterfree. These shells covered their back completely, but their front remains somewhat soft and vulnerable. They remain immobile, and they are only capable of moving their arms extremely slowly. Their eyes remain fully functional, however. Some hang from trees with a silk string, and others hug trees, almost pointing their backs out for maximum defense. They are natural huggers. They'll hug you and pull you close if you approach them and won't let go. They'll keep you there to protect their soft front from harm. They lack combat abilities, as their only ability is to harden their shell to repel attackers. They believe in beauty and aesthetics as caterpillars, or caterpies, and they strike poses before entering the cocoon stage. They believe a sexy pose will yield a stunning butterfree, so they work hard to maintain their alluring posture during their metamorphosis. Trainer tips. While not harmful or dangerous, it is advisable to stay clear of them. If they trap you in one of their hugs, they won't let go until they're ready to evolve, and due to their strong shells, escaping is hard without harming them. Their morphing period is really short, though. If you hug them and stay, they're bound to you for life. Overall threat level, low.